Heather and I tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out to see us. It really means a lot. Thank you so much.
This is a really not. This isn't really anything I think I like. Yeah, I will not stand on broken glass. Never you or anyone. I will not cut my fucking hands. We have no reason, but we still have fun. Down on the floor, people with somebody that's playing you in my back to shreds. And I sink my boots into the suffering of this fire. Sex, this isn't really not. This isn't really anything of me that I get. I will not stand on broken glass. Now you or anyone, I will not cut my fucking hands. We have no reason, but we still have fun. Come on the floor, people, what's in my name? When you rip my back to shreds, and I sink my boots into the summer rain of the sky. It's coming along the bend, but I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when I've been stuck in motion, but time keeps dragging on. Yeah, I hear that train coming way down the San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
That's what I did.
Yeah, I hear that train of cry. I hang my head and cry. Some fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I knew I can't be free. Yeah, I hear that train a coming, and that's what tortures me. Yeah! prison if this railroad train was mine. I bet I'd move it further on down the line. Fucking Wholesome Prison, that's where I long to stay. Blow my blues away. Blow my blues
guys for coming out to see us tonight. I want to thank Bistro 5072 for having us here tonight. I want to thank Joe Stone. Goddamn hard out, man. Everybody give it up. There's nothing I love better than to really connect with somebody, man. Watch it all and give it up for Heather Jones on the lead vocals. Hopefully.
Did everybody forget to give it up for Chris Wegman over here? Hold it down. Come on. There we go. Yeah.
We want to wish you all a happy Labor Day weekend. We're glad that we were able to kick it off with you. Don't stop going out to see Hobo Graffiti, everybody. Thank you.